My name is Mithilesh Kumar. I study 6th.
My name is Sai Kumar. I am studying in 7th standard.
We all are from Karnataka Public School, Uttarakhand. It was a real life incident when my friend's father faced. He was severely injured, so he used normal wheelchair. But it was so uncomfortable for him, and also it was not able to climb the stairs and come down. So we used the project wheelchair board.
Components: joystick, hardware, sensor, GPS, GSM, Arduino, jumper wire, and motor.
We have used heart rate sensor to detect the person's heart rate in high. Then the GPS detects and sends the message to GSM. Then GSM detects and sends the message to the ambulance or the caretakers. We have used joystick which controls the wheelchair.